द प्लेस वेयर 3 डेज अगो चेन्नई पुलिस लाठी चार्ज द पीपल हु वर प्रोटेस्टिंग अगेंस्ट द सिटीजनशिप अमेंडमेंट एक्ट. पीपल हैव बीन गैदरिंग हियर एवरी डे सिंस देन. द प्रोटेस्ट हियर इज बीइंग लिंक्ड टू द शहीन बाग प्रोटेस्ट ऑफ दिल्ली.
We need our rights, okay? As a Muslim girl, we need our rights. Now, after our future, we need rights of CAA, NRC. Now they are asking, not our certificate, they are not asking. My grandpa's and his father's, their certificate asking. How can we get that?
The people protesting here refuse to leave the place even at night.
To enforce a message, to spread a message that Islamic people of Islamic faith in India are second-class citizens and perhaps as non-citizens and who will be sent to detention camps one day.
Women have taken the forefront and are leading the protest. Children participate actively in raising slogans, but very few actually understand the issue completely.
Evil forces are behind this protest. Yes, some evil forces are behind the protest, and those evil forces are the Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi, the Home Minister Mr. Amit Shah, and the CM Mr. Edappadi Palaniswami.
This is me, Arishi Mohindra, signing off with camera person Swati for ACJ News.